You absolutely have a time capsule of Istanbul when you see his jewelry. Absolutely an artist. The distinction between minerals and the raw materials and an object that's also a work of art is what transforms something into art, and that's what he does.